Back squats. I tell you, I miss doing back squats so much every day. I never noticed how much I loved it until I'm not doing it every day. But you know, we're gonna start that back up in a new year. And Dwayne told me, my trainer, my brother, he told me that that's like a program you should do like once a year. So I can't wait to do it again. But your girl is tired. Girl is sweating. But it felt really good to be in the gym today. I don't know, it's just the quietness and just being alone and working out, that is a mental game. Like, no, it's a mental game. I feel like I find so much clarity when there's no other distractions, when people are here. But this might be my new spot. Especially at this early in the morning. I love it. But we did well. Today I did, what is it? I did the glute bridges, but you're supposed to start off with 95 pounds, and I believe when I did it with Liana, that's what we did. We probably went up a little bit in weight. But your girl's been doing like 135, I think. Yeah, so I just stuck with that today. Didn't notice it, so it's kind of like me just starting over from scratch. I might elongate this program a little bit longer because I wasn't really paying much attention to like the weight that I was doing every week, and I need to hold myself accountable when I do that, because you're not going to see progress that way when you're not really paying attention to the weight and how much you're doing each week, every 2 weeks, if you're supposed to progress in weight. So I guess now we're going to start at 95 pounds, and then this week, next week, go up 10 more pounds. We'll see. Yeah, so in 2 weeks, yeah. I feel good. I'll talk to y'all when I get home because my camera's dying. That's how much footage I got today. I'll talk to you later.